So guys, what's up? Welcome to another day of her vlogs. Yeah. So what's about to do? So what about to do their makeup? Guys, I believe y'all dropped something.
What is wrong with you? Get out of here.
My lily.
What's up, bro?
How about squeezing?
Yeah, throw it back.
What? Who said throw? Nah, like for real. That
actually... Crying over a sweater? Fucking baby. Stop!
Dude, shut up before I tell you to like discriminate your shit. I swear.
Did you send a picture to Miss Parker? You're a baby?
Big ass forehead.
Yeah, bro. Why is it zoomed in?
I don't know. You probably zoomed it in.
It's zoomed out. No. No, I'm all right.
Oh, horse playing. Watch this in the bad way, though. Why are you hiding them?
Big ass board.
Oh shit! Disgusting!
Y'all broke Bruno!
Oh, you saw that?
Hey, bro, throw your trash away!
Hey, throw your trash!
Y'all cleaning this bullshit up,
dude,
bro.
This is your fucking trash!
It's Black History Month, and y'all fucking shit.
Okay?
Wait. Oh, you're some
man! Hey!
dude, you know what they say?
Bro, didn't say shit!
No! Dijo que era el mes de los negros, todo tiró mi basura.
I told you.
Wait, what is this, Telemundo? I don't understand. Put on a soltero.
What? Don.
They call you fat over.
No, that's the answer. That's the
last one. He said.
I was, look.
Hold on.
Y'all look
like
fucking. Y'all
niggas,
Marco!
Okay.
Bro.
You're welcome.
Hey, get a shot with Angel.
Angel, right
here.
Angel, right there.
No, bro.
Hey, what is it? The YouTube thing?
Yeah, it's the YouTube thing.
Hell yeah.
You want to record?
Julio, let me take a picture of you.
No.
No, look up.
Look up now, bro.
I have to see this.
That's what I call a fucking free form. Dude.
Talk less of these talking shit.
Bro, I'm the cutest nigga.
Look up.
I know. Bro, if you would shut the fuck up.
No,
I turn it the fuck around.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, he's looking at my friend. Baby. Look at his fucking eye.
You're covering it.
How
the fuck are you
covering it? You're big ass chicken fingers.
Oh my god, so these fine ass guys just walked in. Let's go. Bro. This one right here. Mr. Coward is. Oh. Ooh. Cutie.
Looking at us like. Who are you attracted to, Angelina?
Out of all of them. That's my baby right there, the one on the phone. The one on the phone is my baby.
Wait.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Dude, my ear's hurting already.
Five, six, seven, eight.
y'all doing? Y'all excited this Friday? Y'all get to go home after this, have a nice little weekend. Hey, y'all, give it up to the faculty and staff for putting the event on for y'all, reaching out to everybody that came out tonight. My name is Guy DeRico. Like they said, I'm from Houston. I went to Texas State right down the street. Now I live in Austin. I do real estate, music, and a lot of things. Bobcats from Nation, you know what I'm saying? And anybody in here ever had a song written for them? Like, just for them? No? Nobody? But well, we wrote this just for y'all when they told us that we would come. We literally just learned it. I just memorized my verse. I've been saying it all day. If you see me in the corner, I've been going over it and stuff. So we hope y'all enjoy it. And now y'all can say somebody's written a song just for you.
Thank you.
You ready, Jess? Alright, we still getting it ready. Everybody got their plans for the weekend already? That's what y'all were talking about whenever she told y'all to start talking. I seen y'all. Y'all ain't even talking about what they were talking about. Y'all, what you doing this weekend? You ready? All right, we're about to get it started for y'all. I don't even think we have a name for this song yet, so. We're gonna call it Just For You. We go by the Great Vibe Tribe, because everywhere we go, we try to bring great vibes to the house. There's a lot of great energy in here tonight, so we appreciate that. Y'all keep it going. We're about to kick it off for these guys right here, because these are real, real performers right there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
He's vibing. Yeah, can I get a little... The hand clap, little side to side motion in here. Yeah. Ever since the white man, we been living in hell. We even taught them how to farm, cause we really be well. But that ain't stopping from no harm and leaving tears on the trail. So now I feel like red cloud reincarnated. Ay, flying back to federal land, mama, I made it. And I know they probably hate it, when I go by in the Tesla, baby, screw, smelling like some medication from the earth. And we done finally found ourselves worth. Original people here since birth. And we done found our purpose, and it ain't picture perfect now. But we done been here before, so we'll be nervous, yeah. And you can be who you wanna be, that's for certain. Just let your thoughts rearrange your universe and be a good person. Always follow your heart, play it smart, cause you was destined for greatness from start, hey, yo. Always follow your heart, play it smart, cause you was destined for greatness from start, yeah. Hey man, I appreciate y'all for having us out here tonight, man. I know y'all couldn't hear it too good, but it's all good. Y'all gonna hear it. other alpha sock. Why not an alpha or maybe a Q? Because a Q can't do what I came to do. And an alpha ain't a kappa, and kappa ain't you. Hey, I want y'all to make some noise for my own personal fraternity. The Them Today, the Noobs, all the way from Texas State. A new noob! A sweet noob! That's all I got. The first fraternity to be founded at an all-white school. Just to say that, I put that out there.
Students, faculty, and staff, and welcome new students. This is your principal, Elder Watson Diggs, and these are the announcements for today, our first school day of the new year. If you have a new class under your schedule, report to that class immediately. It is an extracurricular class for those who have shown academic achievement, community involvement, and being smooth with the ladies.
All right, settle down, settle down. Hello, class. I'm your professor, Dr. Encore, and welcome to KA-Psi 1911. Because of your high levels of achievement, you have been hand-selected for this class, where we will see if you have what it takes to be a Kappa man.
Oh, so you gonna teach us how to shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
Oh, no, no, no. Don't get ahead of yourself. Remember, strolling is not allowed. Okay, but seriously, I'm here to teach you the basic fundamentals of being a Kappa man. You have to be smooth, suave, and debonair. And remember to always put on a show.
Hey, show me that shoulder one more time.
All right, I could lose my job for this, but come on. People might not know this, but Kappa men have been running the stepping world since 1911.
That's true.
Putting together a step show is nothing for Kappa men. A couple boom boom claps and you got yourself a show. And it goes a little something like this. Strolling, and we've talked about stepping, and now for the finishing touch, the secret weapon, okay. The mark of a true gentleman, the only way to Kappa man. It is the most delicate instrument used by a Kappa man, but there's only one rule that should never be broken in dealing with this cane, and that is that you never, ever, ever drop this cane. All right, I'm gonna show y'all this one time and one time only, so y'all pay attention. Y'all look up here. You better not blink. This is how I go. A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Ooh.
Oh,
want to hear this old stuff. This. But come on, play some of that new John. She lied to you. You talk with your hoe. I'm popping them both, now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Stay out the door, act like I don't know. Fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show you our pockets are different. I'm up with you. I only want 9, she got a little mileage from chips. You disrespect me and I beat your up all in front of your partners and chips. I'm the type of nigga, think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. Take 20K, put that on your head and make one of your partners some kids. You say you with me, then you gotta grow up. Cause then you gotta be kidding. Just click on me, I'm popping out.
Is this on? All right. Y'all just seen that, but does anybody know how to do the renegade?
Yeah, I got him on my mind. Go, 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 let's go. All right, give it up for the Cowboys one more time.